the Greeks suffering one defeat after another, the Trojans grew bolder. Odysseus knew that when courage abandons the hearts of men, defeat rushes in to fill the void. He had to reignite his troops' morale, without delay, at any cost. More often than not, it is insignificant acts that change history. Despite this, it is the results that are commemorated in songs and give birth to eternal legends. We all know how Odysseus defeated the Trakens, Troy's allies, who had secretly flanked the Greek camp. History would have been different had Odysseus not captured a spy who was made to reveal what lay ahead, waiting in the forest beyond the Grecian camps by the mighty river Scamandros.
Are you sure your information is reliable, Odysseus?
Sure enough to chance it. If the Trakens are camped by the river, then they are isolated and vulnerable.
And they'll never see us coming. Victories we earn tonight will not help our cause unless Achilles returns. Why don't you speak to him?
Going to Achilles now would be a mistake. It would only serve to heighten his pride.
To maintain the element of surprise, we should avoid them or at least be sure they don't alert any others.
The gods will find a way to move Achilles' heart.
Thank you.
We're wasting too much time going this way.
There. Greeks! Greek spies!
Greek spies!
with Creslon.
wasting too much time going this way.
Thank you.
should use the advantage of surprise.
Our kings have pledged an oath. As usual, it falls to us to carry out the actions of their word. Whether it be folly or not, we must continue in this duty. The enemy is no god. They are mortal men, like us. They bleed. They die. Rest tonight, and rise invigorated in your duty. The duty of battle that is our pledge as soldiers.
Any further.
Agreed. Let's go. Their runners must have gone to fetch reinforcements. We must avoid running into them.
Greek! Cut them down!
Yeah!
soon lose the cover of night. We must hurry and find another way to our camp.
To get back to the camp, so to say it.
Watch out,
Pella!
We must let every Greek know of this victory.
It will be the first good news in a long time.